Anne, I'm Laurent.
Laura,
I'm still French. I'm working on a generic for my channel for those reaction videos to avoid that moment when I'm saying that I'm French. I'm working on it. I'm not gonna put it for this episode, but I'm working on it. I'm gonna watch Black Mirror season 5 episode 2. It's the episode named Smithereens. It's hard to say it when English is not your first language, but I think I pronounced it well. Smithereens. Like I said, I didn't watch the trailer of this new season of Black Mirror because usually for shows I'm watching trailers for seasons, not for episodes, because I want to be surprised by all of it. I want to be surprised by a show. But for Black Mirror, because it's a different story for each episode, I don't watch trailer for seasons also. I just read on Netflix what is it about, so we'll see. I just saw that the actor who played Jim Moriarty, Andrew Scott, is on this episode, and I cannot wait to see him again on screen because he was so good on Moriarty, on Sherlock, so I cannot wait to see him again. Is he gonna play a crazy man also on Black Mirror? Maybe, we'll see. About the last episode, about Striking Vipers, I'm gonna put a link if you want to see my reaction videos about that. I'm still in love with this episode, really. I felt so much pain during this episode for the three main characters, for Theo, for Danny, for Carl. It was so hard to see them struggling with that, and it was so well done for Black Mirror to explore that kind of subject, the virtual cheating, with those points of view, those three different points of view, to see those feelings. Yes, I felt so much pain, and the end of this episode left me really like in peace with all of that. I'm not gonna tell you spoilers about the episode or my reaction video about this episode, but really I was in pain during the episode, and I was okay with that end because it was a relief for me, really, that end. At first it was really not a relief, but during my review you can see that I'm evolving, that my thoughts about the episode are evolving, so really, if you want to see it, I'm gonna put a link. Okay, so now I'm gonna see the episode 2, Smithereens. I hope it's a good one also. Let's go! Okay, so you're a taxi driver, my dear. In our days, that's a change in Black Mirror.
Is that where you work? Where I picked you up?
At Smithereens.
You're disappointed. You wanted her to work there. Yes, yes, yes. This is really nowadays. Everybody is on their phones.
But I'm furious with her. I'm so fucking angry with her. Last time I spoke, she was happy.
She killed herself?
Just like that, she ended everything.
Cool.
And I don't know why. She did it.
Why are you here? Someone committed suicide also in your family? That's not really a good joke. Okay, he seemed to like that joke. Really? Just after having sex with someone, you're showing the picture of your dead daughter? She's crazy! for you. Eva, sorry for your media.
Yes, really, you were disappointed by the other girl not working there. You want someone who is working there. Oh, and you have a gun on.
Do you work in that place?
Slithering, yeah. Oh, crazy eyes. I recognized that crazy eyes from Moriarty. Okay, so you have your guy. What are you gonna do with that? And why do you want that?
Is that now shown an accident coming up? Do you mind if I follow an alternative route it's shown me? It's actually quicker than the normal way.
You're lying. Oh, la, la. Okay, so episode 1 was a pain episode. This one is gonna be a stressing one. Under her bridge, really? Ooh, that's not good. He didn't want to do it himself because of print fingers.
Is this about money? But that doesn't mean I've got money.
That's my job, man. I'm just an intern.
So why are you dressed like that? That's a suit. You're wearing a suit.
It's my first week.
You can't stop now.
Oh, fuck.
You're gonna stop? Really?
Modern fucking companies! Everyone looks so fucking young! Why would anybody look at it and put a sense of them in the fucking hierarchy? Why do you shit? Fucking shit on everybody's phone! Everywhere
he knows up. So well how to play, you crazy person. Nobody. is remembering number nowadays. Okay, here we go. Lads, we say go home. She's not here. That's not really the call you want to have now.
It's Jaden. The man was the gunman.
Come on!
I've got your employee, and I'm going to shoot him unless you get me Billy Barrow on the phone right now.
Okay. Is this a joke?
No! No!
If I was her, I would think this is a joke.
Don't hurt him.
If you get me Billy Barrow on the phone, no one can hurt.
Yes, you want to stop running. Ooh! The cavalry arrive! Lads, come on, go on. He's gonna post that on Twitter and everybody is gonna know.
We have to tell him what's happening.
Pull out whatever we can get on this guy. He's still on hold, right?
That one's into the playlist. Oh, because of the information that he put on social medias, they're gonna be able to speak to him with personal stuff.
Billy Bauer.
He's fine.
I just need to check he's okay.
Tell him you're okay.
Are you the negotiator of the police?
Well,
no.
Billy Bauer on the phone. Just fucking get Billy Bauer on the phone right now. I'm not fucking around here. I'll blow his fucking head off. Do you understand?
I'm sorry, of course. I apologize.
No, he's not stable.
Oh,
thank you, Captain Obvious.
Switch the line. So now while he's hearing that, we can listen in to see what's happening at his end. Hi, Lena. Is he still hiding? Police!
Okay. I don't think so, Naila. Yes. Maybe she was his mother and he killed her or she died? She died?
Died.
Okay.
That's her son, Christopher. He lived in when she died. Well, a couple of months anyway. Something happened to him.
You can say that. Names Christopher Gilmay. Any place he shows up is as a victim.
Road traffic accident,
November 2015. Drunk driver plowed right into him. Two dead, including the drunk.
What?
It's the FBI. Urgent call.